10TV is learning more about what caused a lockdown at South High School today. Columbus City Schools telling 10TV a student let two unknown teenagers into the building after 12:30 p.m. today, and that caused the school to go into a level 2 lockdown. The district says the two teens left the building and police detained them a short time later. That lockdown was lifted just after 1. Tonight, we're working to learn if anyone was injured and what those teens were doing inside the building.